Audrey, good morning. How are you this morning? I hope you're always happy, fine and great. And also, I hope you're always ready to learn English. Okay, today is Monday, so we're back to English lesson with me. Okay friends, today we're gonna talk about what people wear. Apa yang orang pakai? For example, I wear shorts in summer. Aku memakai celana pendek di musim panas. So friends, please keep watching this video and let's get started. These are the vocabularies of clothes and accessories that people usually wear. Berikut beberapa kosakata tentang pakaian dan aksesoris yang biasanya orang-orang pakai. Pay attention carefully. Perhatikan dengan baik ya. Shorts. Shorts. Celana pendek. T-shirts. T-shirts. Kaos pendek. Coats. Coats. Mantel atau baju hangat. Gloves. Gloves. Sarung tangan. Scarves. Scarves. Shawl. Hats. Hats. Topi. Shoes. Shoes. Sepatu. And boots. Boots. Sepatu boot. Okay friends, last week we have learned about seasons. Minggu kemarin kita sudah belajar tentang musim. So friends, I want to ask you. Dan sekarang Miss mau tanya ya. What clothes do you wear in summer? Pakaian apa yang kalian pakai di musim panas? Yes, good job. In summer you wear t-shirts. Di musim panas, kalian memakai kaos. And what clothes do you wear in winter? Dan pakaian apa yang kalian pakai di musim dingin? Yes, good job! In winter, you wear clothes. Pakaian hangat. And also, last week I have told you the seasons in Indonesia. Yes, there are two seasons, hot and rainy. Di Indonesia ada dua musim, yaitu musim panas dan musim hujan. So friends, I want you to tell me by making a poster. Dan sekarang teman-teman, Miss mau kalian memberitahu Miss dengan membuatkan poster. It's about the seasons of certain month. Tentang musim pada bulan tertentu. And what people wear on that seasons. Dan apa yang orang-orang pakai pada musim tertentu. For example, this is my poster. On January, it's rainy in Indonesia. People wear coats. And sometimes, they bring umbrella. Pada bulan Januari, di Indonesia musim hujan. Orang-orang memakai pakaian hangat dan terkadang mereka membawa payung. On the poster, you put the clothes or accessories that people wear on the seasons. Nah, jadi dalam posternya, teman-teman letakkan baju atau aksesoris yang biasanya orang-orang pakai pada musim tersebut. You can draw it or using internet printouts. Teman-teman bisa menggambarnya atau menggunakan printan gambar dari internet. Okay friends, that's all for today. Thank you for watching this video and see you next week.